up. I have been MIA for a very long time. Mike's been posting some high quality videos on the vlog, but I've been so busy, so let's get after it. I have been working, sleeping, eating, and going to the gym, and that's about it. But here are some of the lifts that I've been doing the past few months. Lots of push-ups. I have enjoyed some shoulder days in Arnold's. Apparently I wore this outfit a lot because it's in a ton of my videos from the past few months. But I enjoy doing Arnold's and half Arnold's. Mike frequently asks me to do them on shoulder days. This was a huge day for me. I was back home at my home gym and I was doing a good chest day. I was excited to hit 130 by 3. And then I decided to go for it on max reps at a plate. I had a really good setup. If you want to watch me and the people in the background, it's kind of funny to watch them, but I did a plate by 5 and I was so happy when this happened. I've wanted to do a plate for so long, and this time last year I would have been so happy to just hit it once, so to hit it for 5 was just amazing. And as you can tell by the shaky recording on this video, Mikey took this one for me. Again, we were back home, I believe, for Thanksgiving at this point. And so we hit some quads there at Top Shape in Cedar Rapids. And then I decided to mess around and max out front squat. I've actually never maxed out this lift before, but I hit 185 pretty easily. I went to 195. That also moved pretty smooth. And I dropped 205. I think that was just because I'd never done it before and I needed to get used to having the belt and sleeves on for a front squat, but I was still happy to be there at 195. I've been adding in dumbbell sumo squats a lot more into my quad days, which has been a nice change up. And because it's the new year, I wanted to include some of my top moments from 2021, so here they are. It's $4 for a what? What type of coffee, Mom? It starts with an F.
A frappy.
Say it the other way.
A frappy. What is the correct way to say it?
A frappe.
A frappe. Well, la-ti-da.
Hey, when's your break?
And let's get back to the gym. This is a super great quad day that I had. Mikey got me new squat shoes for Christmas, so I was breaking them in here. Felt really smooth on my back squat, focusing on my form and my breathing. Of course, doing tons of push-ups, trying to build out my tries and increase my bench.
The next few videos are of us doing karaoke with our friends, and they're pretty fun.
Let's go dancing on the ceiling. Keep on living that teenage dream.
Saw Spider-Man No Way Home in theaters, and that was super great. Mike's a very big Spider-Man fan, so that was a fun night. More gym clips, of course. I mentioned for Christmas, I got new lifting shoes. Mikey got a new lifting bar, and this is him opening it on Christmas. Christmas 2021. Actually, it's December 20th. That's literally. New bar, who dis? What do you think, Mikey? Oh. That was not a full squat. For those of you watching at home, this is a $400 lifting bar. Do not attempt to try this at home. Watch the ceiling.
It's a tool set.
Does it say it on the box, Mom?
Is that a tool set?
I think it is. Oh, she's gonna need it. She's gonna need this. Swiss Army knife.
That's a go.
Okay. Sorry.
You're good.
Peek in is right.
I
am. Where right here. And it lives at the office.
Yeah! I like that!
What do you think it is?
A phone!
Wow, that's really cool.
That is.
I like
so many
it.
Things you can do with it.
Yeah.
So, look, the gates move. Can
gates
you move the gates?
Up.
Nope, other side.
Abner's on the back. What about me?
Right there.
Right here, bud. And then we got, oh, the goat's gonna get out. Oh, the goat's
you have to shut the gates.
Look at
this
that,
is
bro.
How you learn how to shut the gates.
And you can open it up and let people in. You can open it up and let people in.
Oh, it's not partially.
Hello. Snowman. And pretend that he's partially drowned.
The frown.
Snowman.
Christmas as well, of course, and we were back at Top Shape again for a back squat day right after Christmas. Shout out to Chandler Frieden, the guy's an animal. Okay. He lifted with us as well that day. doing already.
What did you think of my ring? Is it super big?
It looks like.
What do you think of the diamond?
Good. That's really good.
Why are you doing that with your face?
What size is it?
A little tiny.
It's tiny? Can you see it?
I can see it from way over here.
But I can't see it way over here.
You can't see the diamond?
The diamond, you know, is clear. You see through it. Oh, would you like some coffee? I'm so sorry, B. I should try with some coffee.
And every time it rains, panties from heaven. Shoo-be-doo-be.
Mikey and I don't always get to lift together, but this was a really great morning, Sunday morning lift after Christmas. I was with my new lifting shoes, moving a lot of heavy weight for me on back squat, doing a 5x5 was really exciting. And it was kind of funny to catch a few people lacking in the background of some of these videos. I've really liked some of the progress that I've been seeing, so I've been doing some posing just for myself to see my progress. I'm no bodybuilder, but I'm liking what I'm seeing. Thanks for catching up, and see you later.